The Elmira Jackals are streaking. No, not the too much peppermint schnapps at your ugly sweater holiday party kind. I'm talking about they have won 5 in a row and 11 out of their last 13. They now stand at 16-9 and just 1 point behind Manchester for first place in the Eastern Division. Over this 13-game stretch, the Jackals have won all kinds of games. Blowouts, one-goal contests, shutouts, and shootouts, which have given this team confidence inside the locker room. Now, everything is all fine and dandy when you're winning, but the Jackals aren't getting too cocky, knowing it's still a long season to go.
Never want to be too content in this league, and you're going to have adversity with guys getting called up and injuries. You know, it's a long season, tough season, and definitely our focus is to keep the mentality of we got to keep getting better every day, and that's kind of the approach we're going to take.
We had a great first half last year, and we had so many changes in the second half, and it was tough sledding, so yes, we've done well right now, but it's early. Every day we want to keep getting better in all facets of our game. Special teams, D zone, neutral zone, our offensive zone play, our face-offs. So we need to pay attention to detail, and we've got to get better every day.
The Jackals be on the road this week. They'll make a stop in the Adirondacks tomorrow before heading to Reading for a pair of games with the Royals this weekend. Then Elmira will have a week of games off before hitting the ice back at First Arena the day after Christmas at 7:05 against, well, who else? Reading again.